What if we traded Julian Okwara and a conditional 6th-round draft pick for a backup offensive tackle? Because that second preseason game showed we sure do need it. Comment Y for yes or N for no.